Next time you make roast vegetables, make sure you roast them with some foil. And then the cats can have their pudding too. My goodness.